just going to do a song. It's one of my favorite gospel songs. And I think the thing, one of the reasons I love it besides being a beautiful song, isn't it incredible that Elvis Presley, at arguably, of course, to me, the height of his career, he never went down, you know. But, I mean, when he was the rock and roll, king of rock and roll, June of delinquency, all these horrible things, and he's Jailhouse Rock and Hound Dog, and he's it. And he comes out with a Southern Quartet gospel album. I've been telling him, and then when he gets on the Ed Sullivan Show, and he does this song, of all songs, with a quartet. Can you imagine that today? All right, Joe, knock us dead, buddy.
Oh, well, I'm tired and so weary of us alone. Till the Lord comes and calls me away from us. Well, the morning's so bright and the lamp is alight. And the night is as black as the sea. Oh,
there will be peace in the valley, for peace someday.
There will be peace in the valley. Oh, 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 oh.
There will be peace in the valley.